So this is the first time that we've been teaching a class between design and computer science in combination. So they're design students and computer science students working together in a team.
Over the 10 weeks that the students have worked together, they've been started from user research to design concept to full implementation, code and design to create these fabulous projects.
And there were various projects. For example, UW Campus has this problem that we use a lot of coffee cups. So this project behind us here, they've actually come up with a way to raise awareness of what energy gets consumed if those coffee cups get produced.
And we've built a whole body interactive experience to help connect the energy needed to produce a compostable cup with the energy expended on a bicycle.
One of the challenges we had on our project was making sure that the whole project was focused on sustainability. So this beautiful bike that's here was just found on the Burke-Gilman Trail, and we put some work into it, fixed it up, fresh coat of paint. Made it look nice.
For this course, the only real big constraints were that it had to be physical in some way, but other than that, we were really kind of free to explore whatever options we wanted and go about things however we wanted. I know exactly what I worked on and what's unique about our project, and I know what our teammates have worked on and what makes it unique. And it's also really satisfying to have something that is really your own.
There are also other projects. So there's, for example, a project that made people more aware of the history of UW Campus. And so they've created this app that lets you look through the eyes of history, basically, look at a mobile phone and overlay buildings with historical information.
And we've done four areas. We've done the Broken Obelisk, Suzo Library, Drumheller Fountain, and Red Square.
From a design perspective, we tend to focus on the visual elements of our projects, and we don't typically implement them. And being able to work with CSE students, we got to not only come up with these ideas, but actually create them and see them in full functional forms.
It's definitely a new experience. You don't normally work with people from other disciplines in our regular classes, so this is a new experience for everybody in our class.
There's also another project that has the goal of increasing awareness of people just being upset and stressed out. They have created a smart mirror which enables students to look at it and just cheer up. The mirror tells them actually what their mood is at this point, how many smiles that mirror has seen during the day, and it just makes you laugh just by looking into it.
Kind of a smile mood detector in the tablet. So the mirror is able to detect when you're smiling or not smiling, so it's kind of just like smart magic mirror.
In order to build this app, we're using Android Studio, which is an application that I had never used before. So it was really cool to be able to design software of my own to be used for this project that we're working on.